What's going on, everyone? Today we're going to cover a groundbreaking innovation in the world of engineering and efficiency. We'll be breaking down everything you need to know about the Volvo SuperTruck 2. We'll go over why this truck was created, its remarkable efficiency, key features and specs that set it apart, a look inside the driver-centric design, real-world testing that proves it's more than just a concept, and what the future holds for this engineering masterpiece. However, if before we get into the thick of it, you wouldn't mind hitting thumbs up on this video and subscribing to our channel, that would be greatly appreciated. Alright, let's get into why the SuperTruck 2 is turning heads in the world of heavy-duty transportation. First and foremost, what were the intentions of creating this truck? Well, the US Department of Energy announced a challenge: create a tractor trailer that's 100% more efficient than the average rig on the road. The DOE, known for its unwavering commitment to advancing sustainable technologies and reducing carbon emissions, had a vision. They wanted to revolutionize the efficiency of long-haul tractor trailer trucks and make a profound impact on the trucking industry's environmental footprint. In a recent interview, VTNA President Peter Voorhoof said, "Partnering with the DOE for the SuperTruck program provides an exciting opportunity to push the technology envelope to see what's technically possible for heavy-duty transportation and which solutions can be scaled into production, but equally important, which solutions don't work for scaled production. We are extremely proud of the accomplishments of our advanced engineering team who worked on SuperTruck 2. A program of this magnitude pushes the limits in every possible area: creativity, problem solving, feasibility, and innovation, to which we feel we did successfully. Some of the technologies on SuperTruck 2 will most certainly shape the future of trucking and change everything we once thought possible." It was back in 2016 when Volvo Trucks undertook this challenge, and their response has been nothing short of extraordinary. Volvo Trucks didn't just meet the DOE's goal, they exceeded it in spectacular fashion. The SuperTruck 2 is a mind-blowing 134% more efficient than its 2009 counterpart, and it's set out to revolutionize the trucking industry. So how did Volvo Trucks achieve this unprecedented level of efficiency? One key factor contributing to the SuperTruck 2's exceptional performance is advanced aerodynamics. The cab boasts a perfect wedge shape, complemented by a sleek wraparound windshield. But that's just the beginning. The fairings and the boat tail on the trailer aren't just there for aesthetics. They reduce drag by a whopping 50%. Compared to the 2009 baseline, that's a game-changing 20% improvement in aerodynamic design. Eric Bond, Volvo Trucks' principal engineer for the project, had this to say about boosting efficiency: "SuperTruck 2 demonstrated significant aerodynamic gains from an entirely reimagined body in white. This is a learning we can incorporate into our future cab updates. We have regulatory pressures to reduce tailpipe CO2 emissions at both powertrain and vehicle levels. We cannot meet the vehicle level targets without reducing aerodynamic loads, even if we develop and offer the most efficient powertrain possible in a truck." But it's not just about aerodynamics. Volvo lightened the truck by using innovative materials like a composite drive shaft and fewer axles, something less common in American trucks but frequently utilized in Europe. The cab is also shorter, meaning less material is needed for construction, making it not only more efficient but also more environmentally friendly. However, it's not just about the exterior. Let's open the doors and step inside the Volvo SuperTruck 2. When you're out on the road for long hours, driver comfort is key. The SuperTruck 2 features a 48-volt mild hybrid system that's a game-changer for drivers. This system serves as a generator and an integrated starter. What does this mean for drivers? Well, say goodbye to idling for long periods of time. You can now run all your essential comfort features without the engine rumbling in the background. Imagine a rest break where you can truly rest without the constant noise of the engine. It's not just about efficiency, it's about driver well-being. Volvo Trucks has paid meticulous attention to ergonomics. Every control, every feature, it's all designed to make the driver's life easier. The driver interface is intuitive, ensuring that the driver can focus on the road without distractions. You might be thinking, all of this sounds incredible, but does it hold up in the real world? Well, Volvo Trucks 2 didn't just design the SuperTruck 2 on paper, they put it to the test, and the results are nothing short of remarkable. The SuperTruck 2 isn't just a concept, it's a truck ready to tackle the toughest challenges the road can throw at it. Eric Bond had this to say about testing: "Our focus on SuperTruck 2 from the beginning was building the truck around freight efficiency for real-world application. For our final verification of our targets, we could have selected a perfect scenario location to go test the truck. Flat roads, no traffic, low wind, or tailwind, but we didn't do that. It was tested in real-world scenarios, with traffic, elevation changes, and a gross combined vehicle weight of 65,000 pounds. The SuperTruck 2 took it all in stride. This truck is not just about efficiency, it's about practicality and reliability. Bond said the tractor trailer averaged 12.38 miles per gallon over the complete validation cycle, which included traffic, varying grade, terrain, and running at posted highway speed limits. VTNA reported 134% freight efficiency increase compared to the DOE set 2009 baseline. Bond said, quote, "The 2009 baseline was a 6x4 tractor standard trailer that achieved a freight efficiency of 100 ton miles per gallon. SuperTruck 2 achieved 234 ton miles per gallon. Now, let's talk about the road ahead. Volvo Trucks is already incorporating the groundbreaking lessons learned from the SuperTruck 2 into their production models. This means that the next generation of Volvo trucks will be more efficient, sustainable, and ready to redefine the road. The SuperTruck 2 has shown that innovation can be practical, and is not just about Volvo trucks. The industry as a whole is shifting towards sustainability. The lessons learned from the SuperTruck 2 will shape the future of heavy-duty transportation. Imagine more efficient trucks that not only reduce emissions, but also boost productivity. But before we wrap up, we want to hear from you. What are your thoughts on Volvo's SuperTruck 2? Would you be interested in getting behind the wheel? Do you have any doubts or concerns? Let us know in the comments below. Also, don't forget to toss a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to our channel in order to keep up to date with the world of trucking. We'll catch you on the next one.